business meeting, and we'll move that along really fast, if you guys won't have to sit long for that. I'd like to turn over the couple of segments next business meeting to call.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Beginning on page 10 of the board package is the financial reports for November. The balance sheet is on page 10. Specific items to note, cash position is down compared to last year. Receivables are up. Overall, the total assets are down approximately $22,000, taking those into consideration for the year. The total net assets is down about $22,000 as well. The budget statement of activities follows on the next page 2 of the financial report, page 2 of the 11th board package. The total dues are down compared to budget last year. They are actually up over the prior year, which is a positive sign. Unrestricted revenue is slightly down by $15,000. The overall bottom line, $4,153 for the year compared to the budget amount, which was a deficit of $29,000. So we're actually ahead of budget by $33,000 on a year-to-date basis. But more detail on the December reports. Also in the package is the November report for the Impact 2012. Yes, since the total revenues are down slightly compared to budget, we are expenses are down as well. Bottom line, we have a $60,000 amount over ahead of budget for the year. The total bottom line is $19,779 compared to the budget of $3,175. That's all the items reported as far as the financial reports. Also included in the report package is a copy of the proposed 2013 budget, starting on page 14 through pages 20. This was circulated at the last meeting for everyone to review. And as coming from the Finance Committee, I'm giving this report for the vote on the budget for 2013.
Okay, before we actually approve the budget,